Hello guys, in this video, I want to share about how to create multiple folders as one. First, we have to open the Excel file, and then you will see that there are 100 rows of the data which are containing the country name in the world, and then we have to create the folder for each of the country. Normally, people will open the file explorer and then right click, select new, and then click on folder. So we can done it by create 100 folders just a few minutes. So let us do it. First and foremost, we have to open the Excel file, and then we have to move on the column A data to the column B. So we can press Ctrl G to pull out the window, go to, and then select on spatial, click it, and then select on constant, and then click OK. So it will automatically select on the data of the column A, and then we can press Ctrl X to cut the selection and then paste it to the column B by pressing Ctrl V. And then we have to add the double quote to the country name by click on format and then format cell, and then select on the custom, and then type general, we have to remove it, type on backslash double quote alien backslash and then double quote, and then click OK. So it will automatically add the double quote to this country name, all of the country name. And then we have to go to the column A, first row of the column A, and then type on MD, and then select on the row 2 of the column A, and then go to the home menu here, select on view, and then flash view. It will automatically fill the MD to all the country in the Excel file. And then we have to press Ctrl G again to open the go to window, and then click on spatial, choose again constant, and then click OK. So it will automatically select on the data of this Excel file, and then we have to Ctrl C to copy the text, and then go to the folder that you want to create the folder here, right click, select on new, click on text document, and then place it a rename creating folder. Open it, and then press Ctrl V to paste the text, and then click file, save, and then click file, save as. You can change on this save as type to the all file, and then delete on .txt, and then change to .bat, and then click save. And then close this notepad, and then we just double click on this one, creating folder.bat, and then double click it. It will automatically create the folder of each of the country. That's all. Thank you.